I am he who inhabits eternity.
My people, hear me this day. I come to you all with open arms of love. I love each and every one of my dear children. But listen to me this day, my little ones. Soon, and very soon, things will no longer be as they have always been. There shall be gross darkness to cover the earth soon, and many of you are not prepared. Yes, my children, I have warned and I have warned of this. But many do not listen and go on with business as usual. Well, I tell you all now, it will not be business as usual very soon. Even the shores of your land called America shall be filled with enemy ships very soon. Do not get into fear over this, for I will protect my own. I love each of you, my children, and I have warned of these things to come. Why do many of you take my warnings lightly as though things will stay the same? My children, you do not know what the enemies of your states are preparing. Yes, my children, they have been preparing for this day, and I have sent them to do so. Oh yes, my children, it is I that has moved upon the enemies of your country to come in and take over your precious land called America. And it is I that shall use the enemies of this land to humble my people and to judge the wicked at heart. For I am the Lord God, and I change not. I have warned for many years now of my coming judgments if my people who are called by my name do not repent and turn from their wicked ways. Oh, my children, do not point a finger at the wicked and say that judgment is because of them. For do I not judge all the wicked in heart and even begin in my own house? Then do not set yourselves above the wicked in this judgment. For I shall visit each household and weigh the hearts to see if they are upright before me, saith the Lord. And I shall judge each one according to their works. Do not think that you shall escape my judgments merely because you call yourselves by my name. For I shall begin with my house as I lay the land bare. O my children, do not run in fear. Do not leave your land unless I have ordered you to do so. For in so doing, if you are running from my judgments, I shall surely find you wherever you go. You cannot run from me, the Almighty. But I do tell you this, the only safety is in your repentance before me. Did I not say in my word that a broken and contrite heart I will not despise? Then do not fear the thing that shall come upon this land, but fear me instead. For the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, is it not? O my little ones, how I desire to take each of you under my wings of protection. But I tell you now, the only protection will be for those walking in humility, repentance and obedience to me. I have gone before you, my children, and made a way for each of you. But for you to find this way, you must be walking in obedience to me. Not just obedience to what you think my word says in your Bibles, but obedience to my still small voice inside each of you. You must hear me to know where I will have each of you to go for your safety. Do not flee, my children, when you see my judgments coming. For the sword of judgment shall surely find those that think they can escape. But for my own, my protection shall be upon each of you. Did I not protect my son Daniel even while he was in the lion's den? If I can shut the mouths of hungry lions, do you not think that I can move on the hearts of soldiers? Where is your trust, my children, in your horses and chariots of Egypt, or me? I love each of you, my little ones, and do not desire that evil befall any of you. Therefore, I once again declare to each of you to repent and seek me for your deliverance and protection. I shall surely provide for those that are mine. For I shall send some of you out of this land to prepare a place of safety for others. And for others, I will have you to prepare places even in this land. My children, you must know that your only safety is in me. Do not listen to those that instill fear. For I will guide each of my own to where I shall have them for their safety. Yes, my children, I have places of refuge, even in this land of America, where soldiers will not tread. But you must not listen to the voices of fear. Listen only to me as to where each of you shall go. You must not run in fear, my children. For in so doing, You shall be open prey to the enemy, for my protection will not be upon those running in fear. I love each and every one of my children with an everlasting love and do not desire evil to befall any of you. But hear me well this day, my children, when I say to you all again, repent before me and get your hearts right with me now. There is no longer any time to play with sin or the world. Those that do, shall do so at their own peril. I love you, my children. Now heed my words this day and seek my protection before the tragedies hit your land.